I have to change this fuse block, so I just bought it. I'm gonna eliminate this one, this old one. I'm gonna take this out, and most probably I'm gonna put this in place in order here. A few years ago they bypassed all the original system and it's a mess. I don't know which in where goes. So yeah, it will be tough, but I try my best. They bypass the old system few years ago, and I don't understand exactly which wire goes where. So since some of the wires or most of them are still connected to the base old system, like through this relay, I don't want to mess up something and then maybe, I don't know, have a faulty 220. So I'm gonna start working by elimination, check it out, all those wires connection I don't need, and trying to have more cleaner space, so that's I'm gonna try to figure out which wire goes where. Tired, so exhausted, and so busy that I forgot to film the progress. The old junk fuse box. Here I had a remote for the LPG tank. One negative side I did not have in mind before start working on this is that I don't have space on the edge of this box for the main positive and negative. As you might see, it came pretty much like this. After installing the big fuse box inside the van, now I'm gonna install the second one. This is for appliances on the back door, phone chargers, USB and stuff like that. I also consider to put some lights here on this doors. The plan is to put some lights for the engine bay, and yeah, just for the moments I need to work in the night, have something happen, or I just have to check the oil. This is only 6 ways fuse box, but it's enough.